CBS News. The White House has announced tonight that President Nixon is suffering from viral pneumonia and has entered Bethesda Naval Hospital. He is expected to remain in the hospital for at least a week. We repeat, President Nixon is suffering from viral pneumonia, has entered Bethesda Naval Hospital. This has been a bulletin from CBS News.